Bonnie Scotland has my spirit in its flight. And I saw my mither spinning in a Highland hame at night. I saw the kye browsing, my father at the plough, and the grand old hills aboon them all, but I could see them now. Old lady, while upon your knees ye held my sleeping head, I saw the little kirk at hame where Tam and I were wed. I heard the tune the pipers played, I kenned its rise and fall. 'Twas the wild MacGregor's slogan, 'tis the grandest of them all. Surely I'm no wildly dreaming, for I hear it plainly now. Ye cannot, ye never heard it on the far-off mountain's brow. For in your southern childhood ye were nourished, safe and warm, nor watched upon the cold hillside the rising of the storm. I now the soldiers hear it and answer with a cheer, as the Campbells are a-coming, falls on each anxious ear. The cannons roared their thunder and the sappers rock in vain, for high aboon the din of war resounds a welcome strain. And nearer still, and nearer still, and now again 'tis all lang syne, its kindly notes like life blood rin through this pure sad heart of mine. O lady, dinna swoon a while, look up, the evil's past. They're coming now to tea with us, or save us at the last. Then let us humbly, thankfully, down on our knees and pray for those who come through blood and fire to rescue us this day, that he may o'er them spread his